there, you know what I'm saying? I was like sitting in a hotel, hella bored and shit. I'm like, you know, what's up with New Orleans? Let me go out and see what New Orleans is about, you know what I'm saying? So I go out there and start walking around, you know. And you know, my hit song is called 187 Proof, and I got all of the drinks and all of that shit, and the whole song is about alcohol. And so, you know, I'm tripping, so I'm walking down Bourbon Street. You know what I'm saying? Like, oh, you know, Bourbon Street, 187 Proof. Then I look up and I see some titties hanging down from the top of the banister.
What the fuck is that?
Yeah, get this one off.
What is the beat? What the hell is this? Is she naked?
She's naked. She's
naked. Walking up. That nigga naked.
Oh, hell no. I didn't know what Mardi Gras was. I had no idea what Mardi Gras was. I was 20 years old, and I was walking through New Orleans, and I just see naked people running around that motherfucker, and bees flying all over the place and shit, and people with big-ass heads and parades and some, you know, the horns and the trumpets and shit. I didn't know what the hell Mardi Gras was. You know what I'm saying? Now I know, though. Believe me, I will be back on the Mardi Gras, but I don't, you know, take it off my shirt and all that other shit. Yes, I am lying like a motherfucker. Mardi Gras, man.